If this were a public class, we'd do a directed exercise right now where I would ask you to do some tag searches along with me. So go ahead and try that. Choose Tools and Tag Search to get started. I'm going to go into the basic search. I'll make sure I've reset my last criteria. And I'm going to ask you to do some searches, and you can follow along if you like. So first of all, how many tags are there that begin with the letters BA colon? Well, to do that, you would just, in the tag mask, type BA colon, choose Search. And in our system, we end up with 8 tags that meet that criteria. Next, how many tags appear where the compression deviation is greater than 1 and the point class is base? Well, for this, we would have to do the advanced search. So let's look at the first thing we're looking for is the compression deviation. That was my most recent search, so I'll go ahead and let me first reset this. I'm going to say the compression deviation is greater than 1. I'll add that criteria. And then the point class is going to be equal to base. So we need to go down and find point class in here. There we go. Point class. In this case, we're going to be using the word base. That's our base point class. We'll go ahead and add that criteria. And let's see what kind of search results we get. So it's this handful of 10 tags that appear to meet this criteria that we see up here.